Multiple pairs of portals can exist at the same time. One of them is leading to a deadly laser field. It appears red to discourage casual contact. I am registering an increased heart rate and galvanic skin response, obviously due to the fact that you are not able to tell which portal will lead the vehicles into the lethal deadlock. To compensate for your lack of clairvoyant abilities, we will alter the portal's spectral radiance. From now on, interlinked portals will always have matching colors. This test chamber only has construction attachment points at the start and end of the roadway. In such cases, the bridges must be self-supporting, with arch scaffolds placed in a triangular formation. We provided two bridges as structural reference. It should be a simple matter of copying this design to bridge the remaining gaps. Please note the closed door before the exit. At least one vehicle must press the blue Aperture Science One Touch Super button to open the door to the exit. Vehicle pads may cross when there are several portal pairs. But please don't panic, as this may distract the drivers. To compensate for a broad range of applicant ability, the Enrichment Center is required to provide all applicants, especially you, with useful advice. The advice for this test chamber is as follows. Build a near initial first so they exit. Very simple.